And the Gundersen Medical Foundation's annual Steppin Out and Pink Walk is happening tomorrow. Organizers today busy setting up for the festivities beginning tomorrow at 7 a.m. at Riverside Park, and they're anticipating a great turnout this year. 3,700 people already signed up. You can still register by heading to steppinoutinpink.org. Funds raised during Steppin Out and Pink help breast cancer patients locally.